So happening today, a former LAPD officer is set to appear in court on child sex abuse charges. 46-year-old Paul Razzo is accused of abusing four young boys between the ages of 9 and 13. Two of the alleged victims are Razzo's relatives, and the other two are related to a woman he dated. Investigators say the crimes happened at Razzo's Covina home between 2007 and 2016 while he was still an active LAPD officer. Razzo served with the department for 25 years before leaving last month.